Board. Hangar, Mikrofon. Standing up. Demonstrate for us the kneeling form. Yep. Demonstrate for us a solid second salute. Demonstrate for us the 1,000 pound calendar walk. Yeah. Standing for the left foot forward. With the right hand, the five animals. The leopard.
Yes!
Back. The snake. Back. The crane.
Woo!
Back. The tiger.
Yes!
And back. The dragon.
Yes!
Back. From that posture, demonstrate any combination of blocking, striking, and kicking. Stepping into equal horse, demonstrate for us the first jump.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Side horse left foot forward with the right hand. Execute a single punch.
Yes!
From the extended position of your hand, demonstrate for us the cut block. Yeah. From the side horse left foot forward posture, demonstrate the double bridge block, double down block, the standing up. Demonstrate for us the angular calendar block. Good. Standing up. Describe the breathing during a stationary training posture.
Inhale through the nose, down to the lower down again, as we expand, exhale out.
During a focused single blow, doing a single strike, the same thing, correct?
Into the nose, down to the lower down again. Exhale through the mouth, punch through the legs on.
Okay. All right, demonstrate for us the four corner cross form. Demonstrate the first two men in solo form.
Yip! Yip!
Select a person for the council. This will, you're testing for promotion today, so this will serve for your purpose as well.
Say the salute does for us. You think of, let's say, the purpose of the salute.
Yourself to focus your energy and concentration and power, or your opponent to display.
Discuss some of the methods of motion we use to generate energy.
Linear methods include stepping, thrusting, circular, involve spinning, twisting, circle stepping, verticals, jumping, and sinking.
Good. The martial arts code.
The martial arts are an inexhaustible source of knowledge. Regardless of one's achievement, a good person will respect the rights of others. And suddenly a challenge, defend yourself well. One who reaches the highest plane will always remain humble among others.
Right. Sort of an abstract question here. What would you say we share in common with the animal that